glug in my cold drink there, in my coffee. But I did. Fine. okay. I don't remember what we were doing. But let's go talk to Dutch. Sides and lackey scroll, mocking love they dare not see. I've nothing left, I give you all. I sit in solitude and scroll these wretched words and wait for thee. I was a girl and a girl, I've nothing left, I give you all.
Arthur.
Molly's bow. Right. Which one's Molly? Wait, what? Yay, I'm stuck, man. This Molly. She write a love letter. Can I not enter Dutch's tent?
Dutch? Miss O'Shea? Well, feels like we are finally getting back on our feet. You find a buyer for them bonds we stole?
Not yet, but Jose is working on it.
When we heading west?
Soon?
I don't know. Feels like things have changed.
Town, Valentine, not Strawberry. Get him drunk. And Arthur,
So we're gonna take Lenny for a couple of drinks, and then we have to go save Micah. Hopefully we don't get into another bar fight. Ooh, this place is packed. Wearing like a brownish shirt, I think. just deserve it to be Lenny. That's a lady. That over there. And these two.
Lenny! What? Hi, Lenny.
I'm so sorry for disturbing you. Hey! Lenny! Okay, we'll come back for Reverend Swanson. Let's just go fetch our horse because we won't be able to do much of anything without our ride. Whee! It's not too bad, he survived. Somebody's gonna pass us on a horse, and then if there's nobody else around, we'll just shoot the guy and take his horse, maybe? Yep. nobody. Ha! Get on the horse. Nobody's gonna know. Nobody's gonna know. Checking your chat, not checking where I'm going. Okay, now we feed the horse. Well, I got very drunk last night and then I woke up in the middle of nowhere, so I had to shoot a guy to get his horse so I can get to my horse so I can go to the next mission. And I lost my hat, so we could sell this horse because you don't, nobody recognizes it. No, doggy, you don't recognize it. There's my horse. Okay, let's go sell this. Hey guys, you want a horse? I got a horse. $1.10. That's not lucrative at all. I'm okay, thank you. Very excited to see my horse again. So it's not very lucrative to steal somebody's horse and sell it. Unless it's like a bigger worker horse. The mic is going... Oh, thank you so much. Is it better? I forgot my cable was still plugged in. Forget about stuff like that. Let's go help Reverend Swanson first. What? Hey, buddy.
So that's what you do, huh? Sleep with another man's woman.
I ain't to be made a fool of.
Hey, what's the problem?
Oh, that's the sheriff.
Take another look at this badge, deadbeat.
Yeah, I don't want another $15 bounty.
Hell of a line, you're a
do you want to go out now?
Giddy up. You got some kind of problem?
Okay, let me just get my horse parked over here. Open the door for the cat. Okay. Yeah, I'm good. I'm just parking my horse. You guys are very rude. You know that? There you go.
Morning, sir.
Okay. Oh, good morning. I wonder if we've got mail. Let's go help the reverend. I think our food at camp should still be good. Hopefully. Because they do tend to eat a lot. There's a big camp as well, so. Guys, don't mind me, I'm just minding. I'm still trying to figure out how I'll know if there's dinosaur bones. Like, there's 30 of them, and I don't even know what to look for, honestly. Presume something big, but I see nothing. And in a hole, yeah. LP, if you see a hole, be like, there's a hole! Hey, mister, mind your business. Let's see. Nothing, nothing. If I find the first one, I'll know what to look for. Ooh, dear. Maybe need to dig. I don't think we've got anything to dig with. No, we don't. Put my horsey over here. There she holds. My bad. What you guys doing?
Mr. Morgan.
Hey, Reverend.
I took your advice, sir. I took your advice.
Well,
and
advice.
Your God has finally deserted you. What you talking about?
I took your advice, sir. I have removed myself from Morpheus's embrace. No more shall I sink, sir. I am free.
You don't seem free, friend. You seem drunk.
Sit down, Reverend. We ain't finished.
You ain't finished. Look at him. He's finished.
None of us forced liquor down his throat. Friend, I just want him to play.
Now, firstly, he ain't friends. Don't make no mistake on that subject. Now, secondly, he can't hardly see, let alone reason. Reasoning ain't never been one of my strong points neither, but seeing I do just fine. You want to step outside or do a business here?
I just want him to finish the game.
Why can't we all just get along? These are good men.
He is very drunk.
Children of God.
Yeah, he's horribly drunk.
Place on that seems fair.
I had to play cards.
You want a game?
I've never played cards before. Let's play it.
Sure.
Do you know how to play cards?
Well, sit yourself down then.
I'm gonna need you guys' help over here.
I'm Luther. This is Marvin.
Hello, Luther and Morgan. Marvin.
Fortunate for you both, we're being gentlemen about this.
Okay.
Same goes for you.
Let's have a look at our cards.
So, you two know each other anyway. Don't seem like the likeliest of friends, if you don't mind me saying.
We go a long way back.
Should I?
You're his chaperone.
Cool or fold?
Something like that. Can we play?
He can't be no real clergyman. He committed about 5 cardinal sins just in that chair you're sitting in.
I think he used to be. He's drifted
cool.
A little
okay.
In recent years. Life is a challenge to all of us.
Can you imagine him at the pulpit? If he could stand up.
On the 4th day, he turned water into whiskey, and I don't remember much after that.
Those are the community cards. Do we check or do we raise them out
He's
or fold?
He's a decent fella going through a bad time. Disrespect him again, and you'll find yourself in a bad time, too.
All right. Just trying to have a little fun here. It is a game, after all, mister.
Check.
Nah.
I check. Check.
Ace. What do we do now, chick or fool? I'm completely going off of what's being said in chat here because I know absolutely nothing about cards.
Sometime before we all grow old would be
hey,
nice.
I'm waiting for chat. Be chill, man. Be chill. Check. Okay.
Check.
And a 10. Only have a double so far. So we've got a 2 queens and 2 tens. Should we check, raise the amount, or fold? What do you think? We've got 2 doubles. Raise. 4 cents, 6 cents, should we go 10 cents? I think 10 cents might be good.
In your own time.
4.
Just
trying to take it slow.
Could have been worse.
Oh, we went 24 cents. Oh, awesome. I wonder if we can like take all their money. One of 5 poker hands won. Well, I'm depending on you for this because I still have no idea what's going on here. And even if I do, it won't click for me. So they've got, sure, we can make almost, well, we can make a little more than 10 bucks. So we've got that. You think we should call?
Sometime before we all grow old would be nice.
Relax, my bro. We're not gonna grow that much older. I think we should call. Okay.
Okay.
Good. I'll check.
So he checked, so he's got a bad hand then. I think. I'm assuming.
Not for me.
Okay, so we've got 2 queens.
Nah.
So check. Raise. 4 cents again. Okay.
This is starting to get dull.
Fold.
Haha. You and me, buddy. 2. Check.
In your own time.
No.
There's a king. Okay. What do you think? Check. Raise of, I don't think we need to fold though, because we do have a double.
Sometime before we all grow old would be nice. So what are we looking at, fellas?
Look at these.
20 cents.
Well. yep.
He needs a boss. Okay, so we're up to $1.46. Call it, eh? I'm assuming the first one you always call.
I'll see you.
No.
Queen 2-10, and we've got a 7 and a jack. What do you think? Check. Should I really have anything except queens high, but we don't have a queen? It says up there we have a queens high.
In your own time.
Check. Eight.
Nah.
Check again.
Sometime before we all grow old would be nice.
Does it count in our favor if there's a king, queen, and jack? Because we've got the jack, there's a king and queen up there in the... that. Should we check or call or what? Do you think? Raise. 4 cents or more.
Come on, let's get this thing moving a little.
Oh, come on. This ain't kid poker.
Let's start this low for now.
Okay, call 6 cents. The only option we have is either to call or to fold. Fold.
In your own time.
They seem to have high cards. Okay, fold.
Nah.
Come on. At least make it interesting.
Alright, what do we got?
Whew, sneak that one.
Pair of kings. So he would have won anyway, even if I didn't fold. I think. Got queen and five, so call it. Always the first one is call it.
I check.
Ooh. So we've got two queens. So raise it or check it.
Four. Yeah, I know. Pretty pathetic.
Yep.
And a 10. Okay, so check or raise. So we've got a pair of queens. Do we check or do we raise, do you think?
In your own time.
Check for me.
So if there was another two in the ball, he would have won. Because then he'd have more of the same card. Oh, Arthur needs a bath. He looks terrible. Ooh, a 5 and a 6.
I'm a call.
Good.
That seems like good.
Check.
Ah, okay, we've got 2 5s.
I'll check it.
Do we check or do we raise, do you think? We check until we see all the cards.
Checkers the amount you check.
Ooh, he called 8 cents. You have 5s. 2 pairs of dice. We'd have a die that I had. So, do we call it? We'll see all. So, do we fold out or do you think we should call it? Because there's still one more card we haven't seen fold. Okay. Yeah, wouldn't have been a good hand for us.
Okay, then.
You're bluffing.
How do you like this?
Sorry to do this, fellas.
Damn it.
Oh.
Lucky bastard.
Hmm. It all counts.
Okay, this is getting annoying now.
You want an unlucky bastard, eh? Got this, big dumb moron.
Hope your friend's still breathing. Very quiet.
7 and an 8.
Okay.
Check.
Oh, we got 2 7s and 2 8s then. That's good. A check?
I don't think.
Not for me.
And a 9. 7, 8, and a 9. 2 7s and 2 8s. Raise 6.
You're a pretty dull player.
Is that it?
Here.
Okay, call 16 cents. I think we can win this one. What do you think? Should I call 16 cents?
In your own time.
Cool. I've got a good hand, I think.
Good.
I've got 2 doubles. Let's see. 6. Okay, do I raise it or do I check? It is 3 and a jack. How'd you win? Nice. Huh. I don't get it.
Are you kidding me?
This has been quite the eventful day.
I wish I'd asked that drunken fool to bless my card before he passed out.
You've got an ace. And a 5.
No, not for me.
He had jack high.
What you so scared of?
Jack.
Yeah, he had a 10 and a 4, I think. So we've got an ace, and on the table there's a 3, king, and 7. We've got an ace and a 5 in our hand. Three on the table. Do we raise it or do we check it? Check or raise or fold. These are table cards, and then
sometime before we all grow old,
check.
Would be nice. Not for me.
Alright. Here.
Read them and wait.
Fair enough.
He had a 3 and an ace, and we had an ace and a 5, so he had 3 threes. Okay.
This is bullshit.
It's alright to give up, friend.
Oh, I've only got $1.12 left, so if I do lose, it's not that much. I'll just go sell another horse.
The people we've met at this table, huh, Marvin?
Now we got a game going.
Yeah, you had a pair. Oh, ooh. I think that's lucky.
I'll call.
Okay.
Okay, then.
They keep calling. Now it's 12 cents. Should I do 12 cents? I think we have a good hand. Okay.
Call.
It's a check.
I check. And another check. Why don't that surprise me?
Call 26 cents. You have a high hand, good. So I should call it. I think we should call it. Like you said, we have a high hand.
Sometime before we all grow old would be nice.
Good.
It's 9. I'm gonna call it again.
In your own time.
Yes, in my own time. None of us are going anywhere. I'm gonna call again. I think. Anything that makes make sense though, because if we fold we already lose like a lot. So anything we can really do. Yeah, let's try a flush. A roll. Okay. All in, you say.
All in.
Damn it.
Weak.
Oh my
let's
god.
See then.
It's got a pair of six, we've got a pair of jacks.
That's not looking up, amigo.
Did we win? We won!
For Christ's sakes.
Come to me.
Would you look at that? We won. We've got such a nice little pile going over here.
You lucky son of a bitch.
Oh, we've almost got the one out.
Well,
oh yeah, baby.
Sport,
we did it. He's got 92 cents left. If we can get him out, it will just be us against this guy of $7. We've got 10 and 2 first,
I'll
buddy.
Check.
Okay, so we've got 2 just tens and 2 twos. That's good, right? He's calling 4 cents. I think we've got a... Yeah, I'm gonna call it. Oh, raise. I'm sorry. I'll raise the next one.
Let's start this low for now.
Call 10. 10 cents. Okay, I'm gonna call that 10 cents as well.
Call.
And a 5. Okay, we've got 2 tens and 2 twos. Okay, do we raise it or do we check it? What do you think? Check.
All right, what do we got?
Here.
Shit.
Damn.
36 cents.
Mm-hmm.
Yeet, we won.
Yes.
Should have raised it. Should have flushed them out. Ooh, gambler won.
Shit, when am I gonna get a good look in here?
Not your day, is it?
In blackjack, double down and win the hand 5 times.
Hand before he passed out.
Now this is finally getting fun.
So we should try and win 5 times. So we've got queen. That's good, right? Okay, so we're gonna call 2 cents. There's an ace, jack, and king, and we've got a queen and a 3. You think we should check or fold?
In your own time.
Check. Could still go in our favor. That's a 4. We've got a 3. Check it again.
You should just go play checkers the amount you check.
Okay, he's calling 10 cents. Do we raise it or do we call it?
Sometime before we all grow old would be nice.
Cool.
Okay.
Queen. We've got a queen. Pair of queens, that's good, right? Do we raise it, do you think? By about 10 cents.
How long does it take?
Hmm. Ooh, he's calling 42 cents. Well, we can afford it. We've got Queen's High.
In your own time.
Give me a minute to win it, buddy. Yeah, let's try. You're right.
Let's see then.
Pair of aces.
No way.
Oh, man.
All right.
It's okay. We still
That's
got.
More like it.
Are you kidding me?
Queen on a 5. We'll get it back. Okay, so he's calling 4 cents.
Good. Check.
Save for an ace.
Check.
Got a queen on a 5. Do we fold or do we call? Ooh, I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna go get my water quick.
Sometime before we all grow old would be nice.
Okay. I think so too.
I'd better fold.
Let's see.
Nah. Okay then. Okay.
What do you boys have? King and an 8.
Out.
How do you win then? 7 and an 8. Huh.
There we go, finally.
I'll give you that one.
High hand. So we've got a 5 and a 10. How'd you do that?
Not for me.
Okay, when I'm finished, I'll check for you if I've got a pay. I'll check now for you. I think I've got
check.
A blue pair. Just give me a couple of minutes more. Okay, so we've got that's not a good hand, is it? You have the ace high. What do you think? You think we should check or fold? I'm not sure if I've got navy there. Check. Okay.
Not a check.
Nah. All right.
got?
Okay, well, it ain't much.
Ah, I thought I had that.
Aw.
Ah, well. I'll take it.
I think I've got anything of that. I'll check for that tomorrow. Okay, so we didn't have a good hand there. Quit while you're behind. That little patch he's got open his beard is so annoying to me. Okay, we've got a king. Ooh, I died. Oh, he already folded. Nope, right about ketchup. Okay, so there's 7-2-5 on the table, king and 9 in our hand. So I'm just gonna check until the end. Okay, so we've got 2 9s. That's good. And then do we raise at the end? So we've got a king high, spade flush. It says up there, raise 4.
Are any of you awake?
Oh, come on, this ain't kid poker.
Okay, here, look.
This ain't what you call finishing strong.
16 cents.
How much I can do about that?
We won!
Yeah, there we go.
Son of a bitch. You're gonna have fun getting him home. Just not the same without a slurring clergyman, is it?
Let's have a look. Ooh! We've got an ace and a jack. Okay, do you think we should, like, raise it, or...
I check.
Check.
And another check. Why does that surprise me?
Calling 4 cents. Okay. I think we should call. What do you think? Because we've got aces high. Ace diamond flush.
Yep.
Not again. Glad I ate in your seat.
Queen and a 7.
Check the thing.
Four of a kind.
Check.
I've got 2 7s. With a pair of 7s, he's calling 4 cents. Should we raise or call?
In your own
to use a pair of sevens.
Jesus,
okay, we won.
Yep, there. I'm almost getting bored here.
You sure you ain't got something up your sleeve?
Seven and a four. Ooh. That does not look too good for us. Do you think we should fold? If one of them's got a jack. Yeah, I also think we should fold.
Now you're talking. I'll take it.
Eight and a six, so we've got eight high.
Okay.
I'll check it.
We don't really have a good hand, I think. Nothing matches. Got a four there. Eight and six. Three. You think we should check, eh?
All right, let's see him.
How do you like this?
It's pretty pathetic.
I really need some better cards.
Better than nothing.
The fan got disconnected.
Well. Okay.
We've got a 10 and an 8. Ooh. I don't know if we've got a good hand there. So should I call it or fold it?
Sometime before we all grow old would be nice.
No. What the hell is this?
Not your day, is it?
Wish I'd got your friend to bless my hand before he passed out.
Got a five and a jack.
I check.
Seven, five, nine on the table. So we've got two fives. Do you think that's good?
I don't think.
Check.
You should
wanna make a big bet.
The amount you check.
He's calling 6 cents. We could do that. We've got two fives. 6 cents isn't that much.
No.
Here.
call 16 cents. You've got a 2 5s.
In your own time.
So, fold.
For me? Fold.
Come on. At least make it interesting.
Let's see then.
What? I don't believe it.
Don't mind if I do.
So, I know. We've won. Ooh, sorry.
Damn it, I can't get a look in.
It's all right to give up, friend.
Okay, I've got a jack and an 8. Is it an 8? Yeah, an 8.
Okay, then.
Well, what are you... calling 12 cents before any cards have been revealed. Shall we call it? Shall we risk it? We've got a jack, which is pretty decent, I think. Jack eye. What do you think?
How long does it take?
It takes as long as it takes. You're very impatient. Give me a minute to win it. And make sure the people have the answer, because I don't. Cool. Okay, let's do it. Ooh, 2 6 and a king. Okay, check.
Yeah, I'll check.
Here.
Calling 32 cents. Got a pair of sixes, but that's not in our. What do you think? Do you think we should call them or fold? 32 cents. What's up there? Is that a dinosaur bone up there? Could it be? Fold.
No.
Okay, skip.
I'll take it.
It's okay, could be bigger. I don't think I
do.
Probably good. We got an ace.
Check for me.
Let's see. We got 2 threes, so we got ace high. Yeah, no, you've got a pair of threes. We've got an ace. So hopefully there's another ace. If there's another ace, do you think we should do like a raise? Oh, I should have raised 4. I'll raise 4 for the next one. And a king. Okay, so I'm gonna raise 4.
Let's start this low for now.
Is that it?
Call 4.
Okay.
That's 2. So we've got 2 threes.
Check
or raise. Can't even sneak a look at these cards from like different angles. What is that?
In your own time.
Check.
How about that?
Wow! Lucky. I'm sorry.
Ace high, diamond
lucky
flush,
bastard.
Wins 24 cents.
Okay, yes.
Shit. Guess that's the end of that.
Hard line.
A 4 and a jack. Jack high.
No.
I check.
Okay, I've got no matching cards. You have a queen high straight. Is that good? Do you think we should raise? I'm gonna check this one and then while you comment if we should raise the next one and then we do maybe like 30 cents or something. Okay. You have a queen high straight. Do you think we should raise? Do you like a big raise? Jake. You said Jake. Jake. I think we might win this one. What do you think? Think we should raise
sometime
or do you?
Before we all grow old would be nice.
Well, let's check it. Check.
No.
Ah!
There you go.
Hardly a big finale
yeah,
from
let's
me.
Go.
Eight.
Mm-hmm. That's as it should be. Come here.
If there's an ace on the table, anyone could win. Jack high again.
Pathetic.
Oh, we got two jacks. That's good, right? I'm gonna check.
I'll check.
Just should I raise? Because we've got two jacks, so if we raise. Raise 40.
You're not one of life risk takers, huh?
Shit.
Aw, you suck. We got a 9 and a 2. Think that's a good ad or no?
I'll check.
Check.
Yeah, I knew I wasn't going to win that one. Wasn't a very good hand. Let me talk like I know poker.
Gosh, yeah. That's the way it goes.
Trying to annoy me, huh?
Nine and a five.
Well, this is real fun.
Check.
Do you think we should raise it at the end? Seven. Got a 9 and a 5 in our hand.
Nah.
Raise 6.
Come on, let's get this going.
Sure. Ain't what you call finishing strong.
Come on.
How did you win with that?
Luck.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
At fruits.
Now, this is supposed
a 6 and a 5.
I'll check.
Ooh, we got 2 5s.
Nah.
It's called counting cards. I don't know how to do that. Well, we've got 2 5s. I'm going to check, and then do you think at the last one we should raise it like a little bit?
No.
Raise 4.
gonna start small here.
I'll call.
How do you like this?
Well, I got nothing.
Ah.
Oh.
Well done.
I'll take it.
It's okay.
Damn it, I can't get a look in.
Ooh, we got ace high.
I'm a check.
We've got 4 sins. And at the end we can decide if we want a big one. Come on, give me an ace. It's gonna be an ace, but an ace. What do you think, we should raise or check? Nine. Wait, what? So we got 2 9s. Let me check. What do you think? Should we think we should raise it at the end after we see all the cards?
And another check. Why don't that surprise me?
He's raising by 22 cents. We've got 2 9s. If I raise it, it goes to 44 cents. You can either call 22 cents or raise it to 44 cents.
In your own time.
Cool, okay.
Good.
He's calling 32 cents. We've already thrown in a bit of cents. Either we call it or we fold it, but either way, we might actually have a chance. What do you think? I think we should call. I think we should call.
Sometime before we all grow old would be nice.
Let's try. You're right. We can try. So I'm assuming we're checking because we've already put in quite a bit, so I'm gonna check.
Not for me. I'm going all in.
Oh dear. Wanna go for it? We'll have a little bit left over. We'll have 4 cents left over if we go all in.
Hurry up, will ya?
Just give me a minute. And if we do win, we'll have outed one player. Let's do it. goodness, this is personal, man. I'm gonna come back here when I have more money and I'm gonna play you guys again. Oh, it's okay. We've got 4 cents. I'll wait 4 cents.
Let's start this low for now.
Okay.
It's funny. I don't even know what cards we have. We're gonna make a comeback, if not today, another day. I'm gonna come rob you guys blind.
You should just go play checkers the amount you check. Let's see then.
Sorry to do this, fellas. It all counts.
That's all I got.
Okay.
Oh, hell.
I'll take it.
Gentlemen, this is getting too rich for me.
Sit down.
Oh, I'm done, friend. It's been a real education. Come on, Rip.
Well, we will be back, and we will be back stronger.
Excuse me, gentlemen.
I'll be back for my... I think we started with $1.50. Where'd you come? So is this where we get to play poker then? Shoot him now. I can't shoot him. Do I have any dynamite? I don't. No, I'm gonna come back here one day and then I'm gonna blow you guys up. I'm a sore loser today. Have you seen
Excuse
my friend?
Me, I'm sorry. You see a drunken idiot, priest, wandering about? Sure, we saw him, smelt him, and avoided him. He went that way, I think.
That way.
Guy looked kinda crazy, mister.
Yeah, we're all crazy. Yeah, I need to take my frustrations out on someone now. We shall win our money. Hey, let go of him! No. No, I'm not a fine man. Ain't no witnesses. Oh no! Oh no no no! No 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 no! Get your ass here, hussy! Only $5, that's insane! Go 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 go! Oh! Okay, don't shoot the witness. Better run.
The last thing I needed.
Okay, let's go look for the Reverend again.
Get off the damn tracks!
What? Can I get up here? Man, it's crazy. I don't have the stamina points for this, Reverend.
Come on, my friend! It's just a simple mistake. You can still be safe.
Oh, no, 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 no. This is not good. This is not good at all.
It appears to like this place.
Oh no! Come on, come on, come on! Go! Dumbass!
Throwing me off a bridge like
there
that!
Was a goddamn
excuse me?
Train, you crazy bastard!
Have I been bad again, Mr. Morgan?
Oh my goodness.
I'm sorry.
That was way too close.
Let's get you home.
Home? Yeah. That's a wonderful idea. I could have tea with Margaret.
Margaret, who's Margaret?
But...
And there he goes. Can I loot him?
Close the drapes.
Got myself a nice sack of potatoes. Buddy, if you vomit down the side of my horse, we're gonna have trouble.
Sergeant.
What are you mumbling about now?
Floppy preacher. I don't have any more horses tonics for my whiskey. Look at the Reverend. Look at him. He flops.
Well, I was wondering when he'd show up.
Oh, he's here. You got anything to say, Dutch? Look at him. It's the walk of shame, man.
Salvation, my friend.
Oh, what happened?
Just the usual.
Poor bastard.
Exactly.
Well, thank you, Mr. Morgan. I'll keep an eye on him.
He was lucky this time. Real lucky.
He almost died. I'm keeping my pen there. There you go. And that is it for today's episode. We saved a reverend, lost a poker. Hey, kid. What? Leave me alone, Dutch. Hey, Abigail, are you okay? Hey, Abigail.
Stop following me, Arthur.
I'm so sorry, ma'am. It's okay, it was my first game of poker, so... What's up with you, Lenny? Play five finger fillet.
Lenny? Well, that knife's sharp enough, ain't it?
Depends. Why? You feel lucky?
No.
Do you?
Oh, before me, at least six generations were born in chains. And for the last 3 years, I've been running from every lawman and bounty hunter west of the Lanahassee River. So yeah, I feel lucky. I'm the living embodiment of luck.
That is one way of seeing things.
But I'm also skilled. And in this game, you got to have luck and skill.
And stupidity.
The Outlaw's Trinity. Luck, skill, and just a dose of stupidity. Come on. You ain't too old.
I'm gonna chop my boy's fingers off here.
As you wish. You know, we should head back up that mountain sometime and make Jenny a proper grave. Some night.
Let's practice. Ow. Okay. Let's try it.
Money's done.
Damn it. Your turn.
Okay. Oh, damn. Do we do it? Ha. Ha. Let's do one more.
All right.
That's a square at the end. Again. No changing the button. Okay. They changed the buttons. cutting his fingers into little bits.
Here goes. You're real lucky, Rip.
Just give me 1 second. Okay, I'm back.
Feel good.
Okay, let's see. Do we win? Okay, never mind.
See ya. I gotta go.
Bye. My fingers can't handle much more poking there, Lenny. Look at all the blood on the table. At least I'm wearing gloves, no one can see how dumb he is. There we go, guys. I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, that makes me happy. Tomorrow, we should go and see if we can buy him a new outfit because he looks very raggedy. Like, ugh. Thank you so much for tuning in and watching. Bye!